here in a record store. We really expect that of you. More than anywhere. What? Okay.
The one at least the chorus. You know, everyone knows. Most of you know the chorus.
I was going to talk about how, because Owen's living here in your town, we don't see each other very often, like maybe once a month, every 6 weeks, when we come together to play a show, and then we haven't seen each other, rehearsed, practiced, and it's always a little bit like, woohoo, doing this again, all right, here we are, this is fun.
Yeah.
Time to wear matching shirts, stand on Owen's stage.
Sort of, like the theme.
It's
okay,
right.
Let's start.
Okay.
More later. Next time. Next time.
On the edge of your seats for the next time.
Section. What Julia is placing in her guitar, Nick, is some cards.
It's pretty much how it goes on YouTube. We
learned it from YouTube. It's a way to play rhythm. Okay. Okay.
sealed up, safe from the hard stuff, stuck in its tail there and blind. You were stuck in its tail there and blind. When you're dry, afraid of the sea, the pain is gone, but so are you. It's better to be free. We're gonna put a hole in your tight heart and let the ocean in. The tide is rising and you're gonna
summer at Tobacco Road Farm, which is a wonderful place.
Yeah.
And the song we're about to play is about the farm, so I gotta wait and see if they show up.
It's particularly about an 8-year-old individual.
Yep. An 8-year-old and her friends.
Okay. Good luck to us on remembering lyrics. We're gonna do it together.
Good. Just listen to the
make
melody.
Start
stumbling. Pretty melody.
This is a new song off of our new album. We wrote it, I mean, put it together like a week before we recorded it or something. It was very new.
Yeah.
So we've only played it a couple times. So, apologetic preamble.
Stretch my
called Ride With Me. It was, it started as a love song to a person, my fiance, Chris. And then I opened it up to all of you as well. So by the end, it's for everybody. Actually, it's for everybody the whole time. Just put yourself as a community into the whole song.
Thank you.
90s